Shut it off. Admins, please make sure y'all don't keep nobody. Keys can't stay in my room.
Stay hard and hush.
Okay. Okay, so with that being said, can me and Jack get some gifts, please? Cause y'all know I'm broke and I ain't got no clout, so I don't have no money. So can y'all please send me a few gifts? Jag, I did
thank
my
y'all.
On
thank
your you. I can't get you again. I'm broke, Jag. You know my section ain't gonna keep getting Jag. Jag, calm down, Jag, for a second, so they won't get up for a minute.
Hmm? What
you
happened?
Don't think they gonna get up? You don't think they
go?
You don't think they gonna get us, do you?
Get us for what?
Okay, I just want to make sure.
Sometimes I would guess. I know they don't like dogs. Sometimes they're kind of finicky. They're kind of finicky. Yeah, they're kind of finicky. They're kind of yeah. That's why they.
Thank y'all for the gift.
They're very finicky.
Y'all please shut the line. I really don't know why Keith don't want y'all to hear my side of the story. Because
okay, I'll mute. Goddamn. Okay.
You so silly, Jack. I really don't know why he don't want people to hear my side of the story. Because I mean, he had 4,000 people listening to his lies earlier. So with that being said, again, let me go ahead and say. So okay, I'm gonna give y'all a short version because they keep dropping. Right. Okay. So okay, he lied. He definitely came to my house. He took a shower. I brought him some lotion. I don't know why he's like, if you had an issue with somebody telling you I had fake new pictures of you on my phone, you should have talked to me if you consider me a friend like I consider you a friend, because the thing is that he still have yet to show y'all proof of the pictures. I'm gonna put the receipt of Miss B showing all receipts coming back from we started talking in August of last year, and I'm going to show you every last receipt that we have from talking, and I can even post the IG receipts to show you that not one time that this man dick came up, because I don't care to know about his dick, okay? I mean, those pictures are out online for everybody. Baby, he shows you a receipt of a bitch lying on me. He did not show you a receipt of where I actually had his pictures in my phone. So don't come in my room saying he showed a receipt, because I saw the receipt he showed, and he showed a receipt. Okay? Why you keep saying anything? Why you keep saying anything? You was your brother. Child. Anyway, I don't have no brothers on here, okay? Because my brothers don't try to post my address like I'm scared or something. So with that being said, anyway, like I was saying, so he, you know, I don't know why he felt it was okay to give my address out, just like he had the person bring him back to my house after he stayed out the whole night. So I don't know why he's trying to make it seem like he didn't, I begged him to stay over here. I didn't beg him to stay over here, okay? I don't know why he's trying to make it seem like it was something else and that he didn't come, okay? Okay, y'all can say what y'all want, that's fine, but again, I don't know why he's trying to make it seem like all this, okay? I never came for him. The receipts is going to be dropped when I finish. Again, Miss B, he shows y'all a receipt of Miss B saying that I dragged him. So this whole situation is coming from a panel that happened over 6 months ago, which was lied on. So I have somebody that remember this panel. Hold up. Ms. Webb, can you come up here and talk about this panel real quick? And so we can show Ms. Like, I don't know why people believe in somebody that, like, this man really called me and drug Ms. B on my phone. But then, because she said, I got a naked picture of you that you still have yet to verify. All you showed was a text where she claimed I did. Okay,
Petty, I ain't trying to get you clipped. Let me get up. I'm going to say what I'm going to say. It was me, Petty Jag. Miss B was in the comment. And we were talking about dick pictures in general. This was between end of August, beginning of September. Petty said there's a link going around with pastors. Dick pictures. Miss B said, no, it's not. Everybody has a link already. Now, I'm one person that know pretty good. Now, I also know how cool him and Pastor was. Now, I know he don't have no pictures of Petty. I mean, Petty doesn't have any pictures of Pastor. Now, where that came from, I don't know. But it is public information that Pastor's nudes was on Twitter, and it was going around. And a lot of people, not just homosexual, but heterosexual people were sharing them. And this is around the same time that Mrs. B came crying, saying she got kicked out of Pastor's family because of something she did to Pastor. I don't know what that was. And asked, could she be in Petty family? So, anybody else want to? You can hear me?
Yeah, I'm dropping.
Well, someone in the comments said can you hear me now?
I'm dropping the three. It's a little muffled, though. Move back from the mic. I'm dropping the thread.
Under a mask, so. Chocolate, guess what you can do though? Mute that. Listen. Oh, you can't hear if you mute it. My bad. How about that one? Like I said, these pictures that supposedly Petty have, he never had Pastor pictures. Everybody had a link. We were discussing about Yick pictures on Twitter. Pastor name came up. Mrs. B wanted the link. Petty is like, you can go on there and see it yourself. That's what those pictures were. Petty never had any pictures of Pastor, naked or nude, because he considered him his brother. And he always spoke highly of him. I don't know what happened. I don't know why somebody lying. Hey, it is what it is with that. Now, Ms. B came over there crying because Pastor kicked her out the family and asked to be in Petty family. And it seems like right after that, a whole lot of other stuff started happening.
Oh, no. Y'all, I'm letting Ms. Williams explain to y'all that this whole picture situation is coming from a six-month issue, okay? So, again, he just sat here and had a whole conversation talking about Gang had his number, and Gang could talk to him offline if he felt some type of way. He did not give me that respect, okay? He believed the whole... The picture
was on a thread on Twitter, and it was a lot of pictures. Everybody seen them, heterosexual and homosexual. A lot of people seen those pictures, and they had already been out prior to that. This was 6 months ago. So I'm not understanding. And I mean, y'all should know I'm with Petty, talk to Petty all the time. So you know I love those. Some serious stuff. I'm not gonna sit up here and sugarcoat up with Petty. I get in his ass too when he wrong. But I do know he respected P. I do know as far as that, he didn't look at him that way. And this is another thing I want you guys to understand. If that happened 6 months ago and Pastor went to Petty's house in December or when they went to Atlanta, how come nothing happened then?
Miss B no longer friends. That's some fake shit. Hell no.
How come nothing happened to me?
And start a whole lie on me like that. And granted, Miss B say that Church Kimba also started. So basically, Church Kimba and Miss B lying on me. So yeah, no, hell no. Why would I be friends with anybody lying on me? And then furthermore, for a nigga that's supposed to be my big brother to believe the shit. So at this point, it's up in the stuff with everybody.
Yeah. Well, yes. Okay. So. He was on an Atlanta trip. He knows Petty stay in Atlanta. Everybody knows Petty stay in Atlanta. Tell Keith, why would Petty beg somebody to stay at his house? Petty has 5 bedrooms. How many people could stay at his house if he wanted to? But he didn't trust nobody. He trusted Keith as well as Keith trusted him to stay there. This is just now coming out. How come Petty didn't make no advances then? It was just him and him there at the time. How come there's no allegations with that? You guys got to understand that. Now, whoever put that stuff in the mix about the Yick pictures, I'm going to tell you that's a lie. Because Petty has had, not now, but he had respect for Pastor. But now that when you're on the outside looking in, it all looked good.
Well, here's my thing. I think a lot of people have picked their side tonight, and it's fine. It's no shade. I'm not upset. I'm not mad.
No, he didn't have any pictures in his phone. It was a Twitter thread. It's public information. It's a Twitter thread. He never had any pictures. He had a link.
Everybody got that goddamn picture.
And everybody has the link.
And they goddamn thing. And the Twitter thread has been deleted. You know who had the Twitter thread?
God Zeus had
and that's 6 months ago.
Yeah, and he deleted the whole Twitter thread because it was causing him problems. That's where the goddamn Twitter thread. Everybody had your goddamn yik picture, nigga. I sent your yik picture, and I told you my yik is bigger than your motherfucking yik, nigga. That's why you mad at me. But I don't give a fuck about your yik picture. And other niggas shouldn't give a fuck about your yik picture. But the thing is, he just blaming shit on Petty. He been wanting to get your shit, Petty. That's
no, he didn't show the link. They just said the link is on Twitter. He never showed who he going to show the link to. The link is already on there. All you got to do is click it and it open the pictures. All you do is go look up his name.
This coming from 6 months ago. Again, I ain't never had no pictures of the man in my phone. So at this point, anybody that believe what he said, okay? Just like he lied and said he didn't stay in my house. Okay, that was a lie. Okay, just like y'all better think back when me and Charlie was going at it. He sat there and said on his live, Petty is the only one that can tell y'all what the fuck I did in my whereabouts in Atlanta. Did he not say that? Y'all the only one heard that? Am I the only one heard that?
He came up here and said, he came up here and when we was on table talk, he came on the show and said Petty was the only one who knew what his whereabouts was. King Petty was the only one who knew where his whereabouts was that night.
So,
Petty just didn't want to throw you under the bus.
With that being said, and
if,
you should have...
Petty, wait a minute. And if Petty was like that, you guys, wouldn't he come on to the other dudes when he went on a New Orleans trip and when he was around the other dudes? Understandably, you guys got to understand this.
He in the comments, Petty. What?
Baby, I don't care. He know he took a shower over my house, okay? P know his stuff was over my house all weekend. P know he let somebody bring him back to my house and didn't even ask could they have my address. Like, you don't know who I want to have my address. But since he felt like it was...
No, he didn't say you stayed. Now, Pastor, he never said you stayed no nights there. He said your stuff was there.
He didn't even got to be here. Because, again, I'm not sitting here lying to you. You stay here and had me clipped all these times, okay? You say he had me clipped all these times, okay? You
wait a minute, Petty, wait. Pastor, he did not say you stayed there. He said you took a shower and your clothes was there. He didn't say that.
I know what I said. In my mind,
okay. Pastor, you stayed there, got your ass ate, okay? In my mind.
So again,
why y'all stop softening up and stop dumbing down?
He sat there and said that he didn't come to my house. Okay, first of all, he still haven't showed y'all any pictures of where I got any pictures of him from my phone. So therefore, you believe the deranged, delusional bitch that you called me about 4 months ago and my phone talking about the bitch was crazy and how she was asking me for $450 because she spent all her motherfucking money on you on her birthday. No, on your birthday. In Miami. And she had the audacity to ask me for rent money because she dropped the bag on you and then calling me, asking me for rent money. And if y'all don't believe it, that's in the Discord too. I posted all the shit. So don't sit here and tell me no bitch took anything over our relationship. Like, if you fuck with me, you would have called me and you would have asked me, but you didn't do that. You didn't give me that respect, okay? Because I'm a gay man, you didn't give me that respect, and that's fine. But nigga, tell the whole story, okay? You definitely came to my house multiple times, and you definitely showered in my house, and you definitely asked me for lotion, okay? Please stop it. I don't have to sit here and lie for nobody, okay? Because if that was the case, you wouldn't have been clipping me so motherfucking much. And you wouldn't have been trying to threaten me, talking about you go call my career and tell on me. You go talk about my dog. I'm broke, but I got good credit. Nigga, let me explain something to y'all. I ain't never talked to no bitch on this app about my actual finances. I ain't never showed none of y'all my real bank accounts. So at the end of the motherfucking day, y'all can say whatever the fuck y'all want about me, but I'm good and I'm Gucci. I ain't worried about no hoe coming to my address because it's only two ways they leave, and I already said it, and that's on that.
Now I'm gonna tell you this, Petty. You ain't never told me that man. We talked. You ain't never told me that man came to your house on several occasions and took a shower and left his clothes there. Now I talk to you. You my Judy. I feel disrespected that you had that conversation with me. But we We digress. We die motherfucking Christmas. Every nigga to come to my motherfucking house, I'm gonna tell you like this. Every nigga come to my house straight, gay, bilingual, or trilingual that's taking a shower, bitch. We fucked. I said what I said.
So my thing.
Don't confirm or deny. Don't confirm or deny, okay?
My thing is that he said he didn't come to my nigga, your stuff was at my house all weekend. Like, my nigga, you got dressed at my house multiple times, not just one time. So stop trying to make it seem like you wasn't fucking with me all over a fake ass message that somebody lied to you about, my nigga. You chose to go against me. And then you sat here and kept having me banned. Like, my nigga, like, and I can really say some old shit. So let me say this. For all you hoes that sat here and took his side earlier because I decided to drop out of Ashley panel, because when I found out what the fuck was going on, the receipts in the Discord, I sent y'all me and Ms. B thread, okay? Y'all don't see nothing about no news or nothing about Keith and his dick in our threads, okay? So with that being said, when I dropped out of Ashley panel earlier, after I found out what the real tea was and what was going on, I said, let me get my receipts to prove him wrong. But he didn't even give me time, because then he went live trying to drag me, putting my address on social media and all that. Like, that's supposed to scare me. So with that being said, I don't need no gifts from no drama. I ain't no broke bitch. Ain't nobody in this bitch got to give me. I ain't broke. That's the difference between me and y'all. Okay, the receipts is in Discord. So go to the motherfucking Discord, okay? Go to my IG and go to the Discord. The receipts in Discord, but that's the difference between me and a lot of hoes. I ain't broke by no chance, okay? So my life ain't lived on Vigo like y'all. Let's be clear.
Well, with that being said, I'm broke. It's 2,800 people in here. Can I get a bean? Can I get a mace? Can I get a treasure? Can I get a yacht? Can I get a motherfucking dragon? Can I get some? Can I get a whoop whoop? Can I get a beep beep? Can I get some? Y'all trying it tonight. Y'all are really trying it tonight, okay?
So yeah, I mean, you know, like, again, all he showed you was a text where somebody lied on me. He did not show you an actual receipt. I'm sorry. He did not show you a receipt of where somebody proved I had anything in my phone. Thank y'all for the gifts. I appreciate it.
Oh, no, thank you, guys. Give it to Petty or Jay.
He got a receipt. I'm sorry. So for all y'all that's sitting here taking inside, that's fine. But let me speak on this, because see, I didn't even know all this happened, but I wouldn't be right not to play it. Like, let me speak on this. Y'all admins, get on my IG for me real quick, and so they can go to my Discord and see the receipts, please.
Look, y'all, thank y'all so much for the gift. Thank y'all for this. For a nigga not to like gay people, man, you doing a lot of philandering. For you not to just, the way you sit up and talk about LGBTQ members and stuff like that, boy. You know how some people would just do it and do it and do it and do it until you just convinced that they gay. You get to that point where you talking about gay people in a disparaging way, so we convinced that you got tendencies. And all these receipts is just leaking out. And leaking out and leaking out. You must foresee this coming. You went on a rant and rave about gay people that didn't even did nothing to you. Wanted to steer clear from the gay people and stuff like that. That's usually what them down low niggas do, but I don't know. But Ped, I'm surprised you didn't tell me that. But
I'm not a person. That's the whole thing, Jay. And you know how close we are. So with that being said, if I didn't tell you nothing about that, why you gonna sit here and believe a bitch about some pictures that she didn't even prove I had?
Everybody had them pictures, but it just made him feel a certain way because you and him are close and you are gay. That's the only reason I can see him coming for you like this, leaking your address, going to the top of the mountain on Mount Sinai. And got your name in his motherfucking mouth like that because you and him is close.
Yeah,
but now
you lie talking about Petty trying to finesse you for the dick. Nigga, I didn't want your dick. I didn't want nothing from you but a brother relationship. Wow.
You guys, hold on real quick. Let me explain something to you. I don't need gifts or beans. I'm a supporter. Sure. So anybody wanting a gift me, y'all can give it to Petty or Jag. I don't care about the beans. It's just that I'ma just say what the real is and tell the truth.
You said what you said. Now,
so
why he ain't talking about how Keith Santana pussy smell? I mean, taste.
Hold on.
So you need me
because I'm about to get down.
Now, you good, Miss Williams. Thank you. I just want you to confirm.
Why you ain't told us how Keith Santana pussy taste, nigga? Is that what you supposed to be talking about? Miss Williams said, together. Okay, let me.
So let me play this because I want to speak on this because it happened on live, so I can speak on it.
I was really trying to fight for the friendship or whatever. I was trying to fight for the friendship, but goddamn, thing, you supposed to let me know everything. Like you ain't let me know nothing, man. Be honest, y'all thought it was over polygraph, right? You was over polygraph. Y'all thought it.
It's just going to make them go hard. Okay, so I ain't even got to play that whole thing. Let me explain something. Anybody that sided with P before hearing this whole story and actually hearing my side, you already picked your side and you already made your choice, okay? So with that being said, babe, y'all ain't got to be in here. I just cleared up my name, so I must not be too irrelevant because you came in here. I didn't come in your life. So y'all came in here to get the tea, okay? Again, P motherfucking lied on me. He wanted a reason to beef with me and fall out with me because he been having all his rants about gay niggas and he just wanted to add me to that thing. And P didn't want to be cool with me no more. He just said, hey, we done. Okay. That's it. Okay. My side is that I was lied on. I never had no motherfucking gay nude pictures or whatever else of P, okay? Never had no pictures of him. Never. So with that being said, y'all can miss me with the fake shit. If y'all don't like me, y'all ain't gotta come to my live. At that point, I don't give a fuck no more. Let me see who.
Everybody got them tired ass pictures. Okay? Everybody got some of them pictures right now. You on the app, nigga. You on social media or whatever. You doing your thing, bitch. Everybody got them pictures. Why you still hollering about them goddamn motherfucking old ass pictures, nigga? I'll send you $100 cash app to take some new pictures, nigga. Let us oogle and ogle over something else, nigga. You mad at a gay nigga for liking your pictures or something like that? You ain't mad. Petty's probably the only gay nigga that you probably be mad with. I don't know why you furious with him because you trying to go for this man jugular. You got this man address out in these streets. You talking about this man, his credit bad and he ain't got no money and he only use credit for his houses and stuff. You talking about this man whole personal life. God damn. I'm glad I ain't never met with your motherfucking ass.
I'm so glad ain't none of them really got no real tea on me. I'm so glad. I'm so glad ain't none of them got no real tea on me. Yeah, y'all, my Discord, y'all, go to it. I actually dropped the receipts in there for y'all to see that me and Miss B never had a conversation about P at all. I show every last case. So if y'all in my Discord, I have no reason to lie. So before P did all the shit that he did, like he was punking me, he should have came and talked to me like a man. Everybody on this app ain't man enough like I am, okay?
But he blocked you. You called him. He blocked you.
Right. So with that being said, I'm not talking about it on the morning show, and I'm not talking about it with no other bitch. Okay? If y'all want me to talk about anything, at this point, I'm not doing it. Like, if I'm going to talk about it, it's going to be on mine, okay? It's going to be on mine. Yeah, I'm a man, because as far as I'm concerned, I was the only motherfucker in New Orleans that was actually helping the elderly ladies that was cooking my babies. I was the only one taking out trash and shit, okay? So, yeah, I'm the biggest nigga on this motherfucking app. I said what the fuck I said. Y'all sit here and let bitches sit here and say whatever they want all motherfucking day. But when somebody else say,
I'm the media.
Man, see, hold it for later or what?
But
when are we going to get it?
What do you think, Lo, from what you got, from all the information that you gathered?
I didn't even know that they stayed at the house together. So figure out how they stayed in the house together and how you bring in lotion and stuff, and lotion and kneecaps and feet and stuff. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, you didn't play with it a little bit or nothing, or, you know, you ain't, you know, rub on it or nothing, or, you know what I'm saying, when y'all was laying up in the bed and stuff, did you
wake it up, madam?
Biggest one a little something, you know. We ain't saying y'all fucked or nothing, but we saying, you know, like, give us the scoop. You know, when y'all was laying in the bed, was he a little bit close? You know, was he, you know, giving you very much so, t-shirt off in the house all day long, honey? What's going on?
Yeah, I just don't use my imagination.
Dang, I asked you not to come on here and do that.
Madam, I'm just going to use my imagination.
Okay, Jack. Period. We want to know what the tea is. Like, y'all was up in the house by y'allself all these times. Okay. For 3 days. Wasn't the weekend. It was like a 2 or 3 day weekend. We thought he was at a hotel.
If nobody gonna wake this shit up, the madam is gonna wake this shit up, bitch.
Okay. We thought he was at a hotel.
He was at Hotel Petty.
Petty's Chateau. In the name of your best friend, Miss Madison.
Yes. Yes.
So did he take his shoes off when he came in?
Anybody come in my house taking their shoes off?
Was his feet manicured and stuff real nice?
No, stop it.
I'm just trying to figure it out.
It's a legit question.
Y'all stop. Petty, let me tell y'all one motherfucking thing. Bitch, don't nobody on this motherfucker scare me.
It's coming off like you still got, like you still got a little loyalty there.
Bitch, and I did my motherfucking show. Okay? The only bitch she scared is y'all bitches. Not me. I'm a nigga at the end of the day.
Okay, well, spill us the tea. You did the show. Now, can we get the background? Can we get the behind the scenes tea? As if we was behind the scenes, like, can you give us the scoop? Did you bring him tea in his bedroom or what? When he was asleep, did you wake him up like, good morning, Keith? Do you want some cereal?
No, like I said, he came every day. He didn't actually stay. He always was out with somebody.
So
he had somebody breaking back to my house.
So he didn't actually sleep there?
No, he showered and stayed for a while every day.
See, it's something you holding back, because it's like, it be like the little gaps for me. I know when somebody just holding something back or something when they not giving a full scoop. Okay, so did he have a key to your house, or did he have to knock?
I have a smart house. If you have a code, you can come right in.
He had the code.
He had a code.
Ooh. Okay. Okay. So he had his own entry. Okay. So, was he when he was showering and stuff over the days?
Y'all have a good night. Believe what y'all want. I'm done with this, cause Lo, I don't know what you're trying to get back to, but I'm not falling for it.
No, we just trying to get the school.
And ain't nobody gonna pull up on me. But you more than welcome to try. With that being said,
we just trying to get the school.
I've been trying to get the scoop. And Petty talks to me about a lot of things.
Okay, but Petty ain't talked to you about that. You see what I'm saying?
They lie, but when they fall out with y'all ops, bitch, y'all want to run over here, fuck y'all. Then we're going to talk y'all shit in the comments. Y'all better be looking. I didn't have the gun at the time, bitch, because I would have sent all y'all asses back over there to Lil Bill, bitch. Half of y'all hoes don't never come over here and sit over here.
Hold on. Hold on. Well, let's be motherfucking clear. When he posted my address and everything, the loyalty was out the motherfucking door. So anybody that's saying I'm fake or no loyalty, y'all can show them the motherfucking door. Because, bitch, they need to be saying that to motherfucking P. So kick them out, admins. Thank you. Please. Have a nice day, y'all. Anyway.
Hey.
What's up, sweet?
So the show is going motherfucking hard. We've been double B going. We've been trying to get all the damn grease. And I am just I'm lost. I mean, is it got to be Mad Day? Is it going to be credible?
I mean, whatever. Baby, ain't nobody in my house. I can guarantee you ain't nobody in my house.
Well, let anyway, me ask you this, Katie, since all, you know, y'all were shopping and things of that nature, was it really a brother situation or was it other? You don't want to spill the grease?
I always call him my big brother. Y'all ain't hear me ever because they big brother?
Because, you know, brothers don't do, you know, stuff that's not supposed to be done. Was that what is it, Jack?
I thought they was brothers. I mean, that's what, to my understanding, it was brothers until he started leaking Petty's information and stuff. And it just made it hard to believe that you would do a brother like that. That's some shit. That's some real shit.
Right.
I ain't gonna do my brother like that. You know, brothers have a spit span or whatever. But we don't never compromise each other's information.
So it's more, but what is given though, Jack, is more grease to the situation. Can I ask you one thing? I know that you guys were shopping and things of that nature. Now the stand over the house and things of that nature. Did you guys have another party with you at the house?
Petty? Oh, he done went.
I went turned on the porch light for them since they said somebody was at my house. I went turned on the porch light for them because I wanted them to be welcome.
Okay.
Can you just clear the room that it going on.
They lie, but when they fall out with y'all ops, bitch, y'all want to run over here, fuck y'all, then we're going to talk y'all shit in the comments. Y'all better be looking. I didn't have the gun at the time, bitch, because I would have sent all y'all asses back over there to Lil Bill, bitch. Half of y'all hoes don't never come over here and sit over here.
Hold on. Well, let's be motherfucking clear. When he posted my address and everything, the loyalty was out the motherfucking door. So anybody that's saying I'm fake or no loyalty, y'all can show them the motherfucking door. Because, bitch, they need to be saying that to motherfucking P. So kick them out, admins. Thank you. Please. Have a nice day, y'all. Anyway.
Hey.
What's up, sweet?
So the show is going motherfucking hard. We've been double B going. We've been trying to get all the damn grease. And I am just I'm lost. I mean, is it got to be Mad Day? Is it going to be credible?
I mean, whatever. Baby, ain't nobody in my house. I can guarantee you ain't nobody in my house.
Well, let me ask you this, Katie, since all, you know, y'all were shopping and things of that nature, was it really a brother situation or was it other? You don't want to spill the grease.
I always call him my big brother. Y'all ain't hear me ever because they big brother.
Because, you know, brothers don't do, you know, stuff that's not supposed to be done. Was that a what is it, Jack?
I thought they were brothers. I mean, that's what, to my understanding, it was brothers until he started leaking Petty's information and stuff. And it just made it hard to believe that you would do a brother like that. That's some shit. That's some real shit.
Right.
I ain't gonna do my brother like that. You know, brothers have a spit span or whatever, but we don't never compromise each other's information.
So it's more, but what is given though, Jack, is more grease to the situation. Yeah. Can I ask you one thing? I know that you guys were shopping and things of that nature. Now the stand over the house and things of that nature. Did you guys have another party with you at the house?
Petty? Oh, he done went.
I went turned on the porch light for them since they said somebody was at my house. I went turned on the porch light for them because I wanted them to be welcome.
Okay.
Can you just clear the room that it was sexual going on?